Seguro puedo ayudarla. Buen trato. Es un buen trato para ambas. Seguro estará satisfecha. Es un buen trato para ambas. Seguro estará satisfecha.
I don't have enough space for that.
Regrese pronto, señorita.
Tengo otra. Me contaré de la vez que
soy su nombre por mi padre. This is an official document.
Ah, había una vez un ratoncito.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Second Seven.
And under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings.
We're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
Can't carry anymore. A heron and an eclipse. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
Tardaremos eternidades. ¿Cuántos años?
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century.
Te doy gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar mi paso.
Es que hay suficiente.
Qué bueno que
tal vez el chile se va a pegar a la...
There's a whole mural under here. There are crews. The true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station two. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
Somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. This way. Oh, what happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies?
They're lifting him. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect. She's wiping his face,
I guess. This is
the
sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. Inscription: do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that good for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
She's wiping his face, I think. They're lifting him. Jesus, nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
We should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter. So much goddamn ash everywhere.
Commander Rourke?
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
A mission next to a volcano. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Please, 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 try to come through here. Guy holding a box won't be able to move very fast.
These people just don't give up.
We still haven't found her. Unbelievable.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
The commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's got it.
Jesus.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know they're still rumming some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I want a dead. Bad.
Cardinal 6, got visual on Croft. He's at the distillery. Beacon team deployed. Beacon's on the ground, Commander. Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get that.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. I can't believe how much Etsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents.
So did you.
I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
It's not just about Trinity anymore.
No. Now it's for Paititi.